some people talk about working across the aisle, but we took a different approach and got rid of it altogether. You see, for almost 30 years in Augusta, Democrats sat there and Republicans there. When as Speaker of the House, I put an end to that, people from both parties were upset. But I thought, if we can't even sit together, how can we work together? I'm Sara Gideon, and we all know Washington is broken. I approve this message because I'll work with anyone to put Maine first.